everyone, my name is Ankita. In the activity, we will show that the air has mass. In the activity, we need one ruler, two balloons and three threads of equal length. We will hang the ruler from the middle using a thread as this, and then we will hang the other thread on the another end of the scale, and same as on the another end as this, and then tie the balloon with the another thread. Leave the center. We will notice that the two sides of the ruler are perfectly balanced. Now punch one of the balloons as this, and then tie the thread with the scale. Now we will observe the side of the ruler with the punctured balloon will go up. This indicates that the balloon filled with air has more mass than the punctured balloon that has no air. So, the presence of balloon makes it more heavier than the another balloon. This shows that the air has mass.